A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
A weapon?
So, you're the cure. Oh.
Whoa, Jesus! You need to drop the sword right now! Surrender the...
It's Ito.
No!
Oh, God.
I don't see...
Solution for it is there, with sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
Command, there's someone goofing around, freaking people out.
Red Leader, I've nothing to report from our current location. Over.
Command, I have several homicides. Someone's going ape over here.
Holy fucking cop!
Come on, I need help!
Bloody hell!
Something's going down.
Command!
Hey, I've got several people counting one. Ourselves a real psycho on the loose.
Clear!
In the morgue, and I got nothing here. Relocating.
Yeah, have fun with that.
What the hell is this?
Thank you. Are you trying to scare me? Come on, I'm not in the mood for this right now. You're trying to...
Is that a weapon? Friggin' amateurs. Yes, you! Give up! The saber! You hear? It's stupid now, son. Enjoy!
Say typical, I guess.
Okay, all good. Hmm. Through that. business. Oh, Christ. What the hell? Are you okay? Don't hit me!
Somebody's in big trouble. I'm going to take a look.
I think we need a doctor here. You're gonna be fine, okay?
Situation here. Clear out of here. Now.
Calling command. Do you copy? We got multiple bodies on the ground. Think we're in trouble. OR is clear.
Man, I got nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Hey, you...
Warning. Stem cell treatment discontinued. Warning. No vital signs detected. Commencing resuscitation procedure. Charging defibrillator. Ready.
Wow. Oh.
They locked up in the organ vault.
Yeah, I mean, but you can see it through the glass.
I just can't stop watching it, you know?
Patient unresponsive. Patient deceased. I am sorry, Dr. Laura. We lost him. Initiating forensic analysis program. Backlog review in progress. Paging. Hospital Director Nakamura. Nakamura-san, please come to the operating theater. Start.
Thank you.
strange. The patient weighs exactly 3/4 of an ounce, less now than he did moments before passing. Perhaps Dr. McDougall was right after all.
Not another step!
All right, nice and slow. See, you messing with the wrong guy, pal. I got param...
calling for help!
Hey, hey, calm down, dude. Be fine tomorrow. We'll.
If you need to talk to a counselor following this tragic incident, I am available. File a request through the help desk, and I will get on.
Yellow and black, that was some kind of motorcycle outfit. Okay, right, understood.
Strange. The patient weighs exactly 3/4 of an ounce less now than he did moments before passing. I'm sorry for your loss.
What?
Command, watch your six. We got a casualty.
Take him out.
You got it.
Oh, holy shit. I thought I was gonna turn into a popsicle.
You,
Mr. Smith.
Wait, you... You were at the Pinecone Place in California. If I didn't know better, I'd say you were following me.
But you do, so you won't.
Right. So, what the hell are you doing here? No? You silent type, right. Yeah, me first. Okay. All right. I'm with Interpol now. I was working a case. Organ harvesting. Real bad business. I followed the trail from Rio, but Dr. Ito, he's the one they call the curator. He found me snooping around and locked me up in the freezer. Okay, now you.
You should get out of here.
Yeah, good advice. That's right. Oh, wait. I found this in the curator's office. Knowing you, it'll probably come in handy.
Thanks.
No, thank you. That's thrice I owe you. Good hunting.
Pacify the shit!
You need to dis-
No.
Ugh. Help!
Whoa, Jesus.
I see him on the stairs. Move!
Ugh. Hey, wake up.
Alpha 3, how copy? Over.